Hello, welcome to another story time. Today I'm gonna read you a story in Spanish and English. So even if you don't speak Spanish, you won't have any trouble following the lines, and you may learn a few words in Spanish. It is called, in Spanish, El ratoncito, La fresa roja y madura, y El grano hambriento. In English, The little mouse, The red ripe strawberry, and The big hungry bear. Written by Don Ian and Audrey Wood, illustrated by Don Wood. Let's start. Hola ratoncito, ¿qué haces? Hello little mouse, what are you doing? Ah, ya veo. ¿Quieres agarrar esa fresa tan roja y madura? Oh, I see. Are you going to pick that red ripe strawberry? Pero, ratoncito, ¿no has oído hablar del gran oso hambriento?
But, little mouse, haven't you heard about the big hungry bear?
Uh-oh. No sabes cuánto le gustan al oso las fresas rojas y maduras.
Oh, how that bear loves red ripe strawberries.
El gran oso hambriento puede oler una fresa roja y madura a un kilómetro de distancia.
The big hungry bear can smell a red ripe strawberry a mile away.
Especialmente si se ha caído de la planta.
Oh.
Especially one that just been picked. Boom, boom, boom. Retumbarán las pisadas hambrientas del oso por el bosque. Y con su fino olfato, encontrará la fresa. Boom, boom, boom. The bear will tramp through the forest on his big hungry feet and find the strawberry.
Hurry, mouse.
No importa dónde esté escondida, no matter what is hidden, o quién la esté cuidando, o who is guarding it, o cómo esté disfrazada, o how it is disguised. Rápido, solo hay una manera en todo el mundo de poner a salvo una fresa roja y madura del gran oso hambriento. Quick! There's only one way in the whole wide world to save a red, ripe strawberry from the big hungry bear. Córtala en dos. Cut it in two. Comparte la mitad conmigo.
Share the half with me.
Y entre los dos nos la comeremos toda. ¡Qué rica! And we'll both eat it all up. ¡Yummy, yummy! Al menos está una fresa roja y madura que el gran oso hambriento no probará jamás. Now, that's one red, ripe strawberry that the big hungry bear will never get. The end. Fin.
Today's craft is a mouse headband. For this craft, you will need brown paper for the face, ears, and headband, dark brown paper for the nose, and white and black paper for the eyes and whiskers.